Hey everyone, Dean Giles here for practice session number 64. This will be groove number 8 from groove study number 2. Again, we're going to be pushing the tempo and our number of measures. So our three segments are going to be 60 beats per minute for 32 measures, 80 beats per minute for 40 measures, and 100 beats per minute for 48 measures. Remember, playing grooves on the drums is super important. So take some time to really focus on your groove and get your groove to a good place. It'll make other musicians want to have you in their band. They'll want to make music with you if you have a great groove. Okay, great. Enjoy this practice session, and I will see you at the end of the video. Okay, guys, well, that's it for this groove study, and I hope you've enjoyed playing along to this practice session, and I hope this is helping you improve your groove. So thanks again for watching, thanks for playing along, and I will see you on the next video.